Hi mga kabudgetarian, how are you guys? I have very very exciting topic for today. Can you see? Yay! It's my Balenciaga bag. So today we are going to do a special bag review, and I'm also going to share some style tips kung paano ko po to sinuot at kung paano ko po siya in-style. So make sure to enjoy and watch the entire video. Hi mga kabudgetarian, Ron Ramiro here, your suking budgetarian. I hope all of you guys are doing perfectly okay. Welcome back to my page. Kung bago po kayo or new to my channel and you love fashion, food, travel, lifestyle, beauty tips, anything fun under the sun, and most especially isa po kayong budgetarian katulad ko po, then I am inviting you to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit that notification bell para every time I will be posting really really exciting vlog, then kayo po ako nang makakaalam. Also mga kabudgetarian, please do follow me on instagram.com/Ramirofie so you would be able to get and receive updates from me on a daily basis. Alright, so mga kabudgetarian, this is a very very exciting day. So this is the very first bag review that we would be doing for 2021, and of course it would be my favorite Balenciaga bag. Ayan, so kung fina-follow niyo po ako sa Instagram, then or na-view niyo rin siguro yung previous vlog ko, this Balenciaga bag, I bought this one. So open na muna natin guys bago tayo magkuntahan, no? Dal-dal ko talaga. So let us begin. So yeah, this is my Balenciaga bag. This is how I would normally store my brand new luxury bag. So kung may box sila, then definitely naka-box. Yung box nito, it's not Balenciaga because I bought it at Italy's Bag online. So they didn't ship me with the box and the paper bag. They only ship nila to sa akin here via FedEx. Naka-box nung Italy's.com. Tapos naka-dust bag siya. Pero, I have my very own box, my Ramiro box na ginagamit ko for pag wala silang available na puro box ang pinag-usapan. Ayan, so nakatago sila sa box and then naka-dust bag. And then, yan. So, open muna natin. Ayan. So, here it is. Then, of course, the leather strap. And ayan yung mga authenticity cards and care cards niya. Ayan, lagay natin here. So this one, so yeah, let's start na our kwentuhan. I got this one more than 1 year ago. I think last December. Was it? Yeah, I think so. Parang ganun. Kasi this was my very first online purchase sa italys.com. And yun yung kauna-una, my very first purchase that I did na mga luxury bag. Kasi guys, for me kasi, honestly, I do enjoy shopping luxury bags sa actual stores. Kasi parang it gives me the thrill. And at the same time, ang mga advantages is, nakikita nyo yung mga actual bags, diba? Parang naka-display siya ganyan, nakikita nyo, may inspect nyo kagad kung ano yung material, ano yung hardware, kung kasya ba yung mga yon. So, itong yung binili ko to, it was, you know, I tried it kasi nga parang number one, kagaya ng mga budgetarian tip ko, it was on sale. Kasi sa italys.com, they have, or they are always, you know, offering good sales. And their prices are lower compared to other online luxury stores. Why? Because yung mga products sa italys.com are directly coming from Italy. And they said that luxury products na binabuy directly from Italy is more affordable, or yung price nila are lower kasi nga wala pa yung mga import duties and taxes. Ayun, so I got this one. Plus ito kasi, I really love the style and the material. So ito, discuss natin. So ito yung belt bag niya, then the strap. The reason why I got this one aside from the price is kasi, so open natin na. Ayan, so meron pa siyang tissue para well protected siya. So yan siya. Ang material niya, read ko lang yung sa card kasi I forgot. So meron siyang, ayan, may sticker na until now, I don't know kung ano yung purpose niya. And then, of course, the tag. Ito, nakadikit siya dyan, of course. Balenciaga. I always love Balenciaga style, especially nung si Demna na yung creative director, diba? So, I'm going to post some photos here in their latest collection. And I'm always inspired with their style. Kaya mostly yung mga style ko, mga oversized. Ayan, hanapin ko lang dito kung nandito yung ano, no? But I think, para ang dami, ang haba, eh, daming nakasulat. I believe the material of this one is cow leather. And nakastamp siya ng croc skin. So, when we say nakastamp, it doesn't, parang naka-emboss lang. So, it is not necessarily na croc leather siya. So, it parang nilagyan lang siya ng texture, ng leather texture na ganun, para it would look like, diba? It looks like croc skin, but it's not croc skin. Pero genuine leather siya, cow leather pa rin siya. So, it's yan. This is a small bag, belt bag. You could carry it actually three ways. So, you could carry it as a clutch kapag may mga party. You could carry it as a belt bag. Ayan, later I'm going to show you some styles that I did. Ayan, insert lang the belt here. Ayan. Insert it here lang. Hindi ko na-insert kasi it's a little bit challenging. And then, meron siya here when you open. Ayan. Meron siyang belt loops here that you could insert this. Ayan. Ito, we could try this one. Ayan. Inserting. And then, of course, adjustable yung strap niya. The strap is not really that long. Na hindi mo siya pwedeng suotin as a cross. Pwede siyang i-cross body, pero quite challenging lang kasi maiksi siya. Ayan. Ko na ilagay. Then, snap it. Tcharan. So, yun lang ano niya. Yung length. I'm sorry. Yun. Okay, nag-snap. There. So, yun yung length ng shoulder straps niya. So, I think what's good about it is currently, di ba, kasi ngayon right now, unraged everywhere. Yung what you call a kilikili bag, di ba, yung parang ganyan lang. So, I really like it. Parang tama lang yung length niya. Tapos, you could carry it as a handbag also. Ayan siya. This is the style. Close up. Ayan. Front. Back. Ayan. So, why did I purchase this bag aside from sa sale nga siya? So, number one, di ba parati ko sinasabi, would be the style. So, the style of this one, yun na nga. So, multi-use belt bag siya. Remove ko lang. Sorry, nag-prepare guys. I just ate. Ayan. So, it's a multi-style belt bag or shoulder bag if you could call it also like that. And, yun yung style niya. Tapos, I love yung, of course, the material niya, yung genuine leather. Tapos, number three is yung yun nga, yung the way it was made, it is very structured. As you can see, kahit ipatong ko siya ayan. Na walang obstruction, kahit ipatong ko sa iPhone ko, ayan. Wala siyang obstruction and kaya lang tumayo, diba? Yan yun, diba? Very structured. And you know naman guys, how much I am obsessed with structured bags. Kasi for me, like what I mentioned, diba, luxury bags are not really that cheap. They are expensive, to be honest with you. And for me kasi, if yung bag ko is structured, rather than yung mga slouchy leather bags, luxury leather bags, I feel na mas maglalast longer yung life ng mga bags ko. And look at this one, diba? It's been with me for a year already. And look at the itsura niya, di ba? Parang walang galos, walang flaws, tapos walang lubog or anything. As in, perfect mint condition Balenciaga bag siya. Ayan. That's why I really love it. Okay. Ayan. Tapos, I think, flaw lang. So, flaw. Well, I wouldn't say flaw, but siguro yung medyo a little bit disappointed when I bought this bag is because yun nga, di ba kasi nga I bought it online. So, yes, dun sa italis.com, it's naka-write lahat. Like, for example, the weight, nakalagay doon yung dimension. So, nakalagay yung length, height, and depth. Nakalagay yun. So, what I did pa nga, di ba? Parang if I remember it correctly, dun sa previous vlog, initial vlog ko na unboxing nito, is what I did to make sure lang nakasya kasi my phone is this size. It's an S Plus, di ba? So, what I did was, sa piece of paper, nag-cut out ako ng actual dimension as given by italis.com with the depth para lang to create a mock or yung parang yung actual size niya. So, yung ano naman, kasha naman siya, yung doon, ganyan, di ba? Parang kapag pag pinaganyan mo siya, mukhang kasha. Unfortunately, when I got this one, kasi nga, ang style pala niya, di ba? Ang style niya, hindi ko na-consider. It's accordion style. So, accordion style is like this. Yan, you would notice, di ba? Parang meron siya nito. Tapos, meron siya yung kapag accordion style, yung part niya, part of this one sa side niya, na pumapasok siya paloob. So, ang tendency niya is it eats up yung a little bit of space of what's left sa space sa loob. So, unfortunately, my iPhone na S Plus, hindi siya kasha kapag it would fit without the casing. And, yun lang yung laman niya. And maybe, credit card. Yun yung mga, ano ko lang dito, concern ko lang sa bag na to. Although, yes, I still love it. I don't have any plans of selling this one kasi nga, this is very rare. I have never seen this bag yet sa Philippine Balenciaga stores. Ayan, so I'm going to keep this one. Yun lang, whenever I am carrying this phone, I would still bring, whenever dala ko tong bag na to, it's more of like parang an accessory na lang for me. And I would carry another bag with me na dun ko na ilalagay yung mga other stuff ko like phone, makeup kits, and everything else na dala ko for that day. Okay, so for this one guys, I still, yun nga, like what I mentioned, ang rating ko sa Balenciaga, ang tawag ng Balenciaga XS belt bag. So my rating for this one, I would say 8 over 10. Why? So 8 over 10 is because with the how it was made, yung structure niya, yung material niya, yung the way na you could use it, kasi multi ways, di ba? You could carry it as a clutch, as a belt bag, as a shoulder bag, so that's 3 ways. Tapos for the price of 1. Yun. So yun yung mga pros niya na what I really really love. And then yun yung that's detachable, yung strap. Actually, just another tip guys na ginawa ko, I bought online, hindi ko na lang nadala or nababa. Diba kasi we have this strap na detachable. Para you could wear this one na crossbody, I bought a chain na you could put it here, dito sa flap na to. Ayan, para I could wear it as crossbody. So, I'm rating this 8 over 10. And why not perfect is because ang cons nito is for me kasi right now, what I need are medium-sized bags na could house at least my phone, my wallet, my kikai kit which consists of my BB cream, oil control, lip gloss, lipstick, tissue, alcohol, yun mga necessary na power bank yun. Kapag medyo yun lang yung off sa kanya. But everything else, style-wise, yan, perfect. I would still recommend. So, like, for example, kayo guys, naghahanap kayo ng, I believe this could be considered as a micro bag. So, if you are looking for a perfect small size Balenciaga bag, then I would recommend Balenciaga XS belt bag. Yay! Okay. So, now let's move on to another topic. So, let me just put this aside. So, ang ano natin ngayon guys is I'm going to share to you guys on how mga styling tips on how I styled this Balenciaga belt bag. Para lang makita nyo na hindi ako nandjo-joke na porke maliit siya, hindi ko nagagamitin. Of course, ginamit ko siya. So, let us start with my most favorite style na sinuot ko using this belt bag. So, I'm going to post a photo here para nakikita nyo rin what I'm seeing here. So, this one, I carry it as a shoulder bag. So, nakalagay itong strap na to, ganyan. So, I'm carrying it as a shoulder bag. What I'm wearing is, so this one, Balenciaga belt bag. This is one of my favorite styles because Right now, the 2021, one of the color pantones or color of the year is power gray. And I'm so obsessed with gray right now. So, ang ginawa ko dito is tone on tone on tone ang outfit ko. So, shorts by Joffrey Dean, and then oversized blazer, which is inspired by Balenciaga, but it's not by Balenciaga. Take note, this blazer is just ukay-ukay, and I got it for, I think, 50 pesos or 20 pesos. Ayan, tapos YSL belts. Yung shorts ko actually, these are pants na hinat ko siya. I hemmed it properly kasi nga sa mga designer can do that. And then, I love my shoes kasi it's my own product as well. It's my Monster Shoes designed by me. That's one of my previous works before as a shoe designer. I love my shoes. It's platform, it's silver, it's shining, shimmering, splendid. And of course, ayan, I was wearing this, diba? And some jewelries to go with it. Ayan. How do you like the first style? So that is carrying it as a handbag. Next is carrying it as a belt bag. So yun nga, belt bag yan. So again, one of my favorite colors. I'm wearing gray on gray on gray. And this one, I carry as a belt bag. So, ang accessories ko niyan, ayan, so silver accessories. I believe yung long chain ko pa niyan nasuot. Ayan, no, makikita niya yung long chain dyan. It's not actually a necklace. Secret styling tip, it is a bag strap. A gold, tama, I think I'm right. It's a gold, ano, not gold, it's a long silver chain bag strap na I wrapped it multiple times so it would look like, you know, a necklace. My sunnies, my shades is by Celine. Ayan, my pants, ano lang yan, sa SM department store. My gray top, again, ukay-ukay fine, di ba? Ding-ding-ding, di ba? Kasi like what I mentioned before, I always like to mix and match ukay-ukay with brand new. Nasa styling lang yan, guys, mga kabudgetarian, promise na kung ma-okay lang tayo sa styling, kahit whether you're wearing ukay-ukay, brand new, if you look good and feel good about it, definitely it would relate sa mga styles natin. And then, the shoes that I'm wearing, this is by Stella McCartney. I got it in, I think, Shanghai. Oh, tama. Ayan. I really love this look. Mag-shoot din kami to outdoors, Alabang Town Center. We had this one spot there na very industrial yung feel. Ayan. I would give this look. Yes, Nireen. Ako, I'm very happy I would wear this again. I'd wear it siguro 9 or 10 over 10. And last look, so this one, may ang team ko nito kasi nga I shot this one during the time of pandemic. So I have already designed my armadillo face mask, as you can see. So I'm wearing my armadillo face mask. Naka-embellish yung face mask ko with 3D flowers. This time, guys, yung Balenciaga belt bag ko, na yung strap niya is like the shoulder, pero I wore it as a necklace. So that's one way you could restyle this bag para maiba lang, di ba? Not just for photoshoot, but for everyday life. Ayan. I'm wearing, again, Mason Ramiro face mask. Sunnies by, I forgot, no brand. Then the top would be ukay-ukay. Shorts would be from my designer friend, Roland Alzate. Shoes again by Stella McCartney. And I love my gloves, di ba? Kasi yung team ko is parang frontliner chic or frontliner fashion. So, ito kasi before yung sa dinesign kong collection, I made a collection with tool gloves tapos I hand-stitched pearls on it. Ayan, so how do I look, guys? I would rate this one. I would still wear it kasi nga, I love, like, parang mixing fashion and casual at the same time. So, I really love this look. I would still wear this one. I would rate it, na, makasabi nyo, narcissist ako. Sige, I would wear it, ano na lang, 8 over 10. Ayan. Okay, so those are the three looks that I've styled my Balenciaga belt bag. So, I hope, mga kabudgetarian, you guys had fun with the mini review, my very first bag review for 2021. I will be doing more of this in the future. So, kung hindi pa kayo subscribe to my channel, ayan, click on the subscribe button. And most importantly, the notification bell and click on the thumbs up button. And of course, please do follow me, mga kabudgetarian, sa instagram.com/ramirofag. And of course, I would love to hear your thoughts. So, kung may comments po kayo, mga suggestions, ayan, please comment down below. Ayan, I would love to hear from you guys. Thank you so much, mga kabudgetarian, for staying with me sa mga eme-eme ko sa life. Super appreciate ko kayo. And I will see you, mga kabudgetarian, really, really soon. Love you guys. Bye!